to build me, you would need to have a good understanding of programming languages like Python, Java, or C++. You would use these languages to write the code that defines my behavior and functionality. This includes creating functions, classes, and variables to process and store information. Additionally, you would need knowledge of algorithms and data structures to optimize my performance. It's important to study and practice coding regularly to become proficient in building software like me.